So at your first orthodontic visit, we typically take a panoramic x-ray and some pictures, and we look at the pictures and the x-rays with the patient and the parents. So the x-ray can kind of give us an idea if there are any missing teeth, anything that looks abnormal. It doesn't mean we're gonna start treatment right away, but at least it will give us a good idea where we're heading, what's the treatment plan. If the kids are a little bit nervous, we tell them if they have like a toy or a blanket they wanna bring with them, that's also really good. Another thing we really encourage is try to do some research and try to find an office that is kid friendly. Some orthodontists mainly cater to adults, some other ortho offices, they have a mix and cater to kids. So just try to find what's right for you, do your research, ask your dentist, look at online Google reviews. So there are ways to alleviate that anxiety for the first visit.